What is up, YouTube? I think my mic is now working. Correct me if I'm wrong. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
What's up, dude? What skin you, dude? I skin you? Can I skin you?
Yeah. You skin me, I'll skin you.
Stretcher a banana.
Why?
Cause I don't have one. You don't need one.
Dang. Feisty little sucker, huh?
I skin you.
Nah, it's fine, bro.
Nah, we need be twinsies.
Nah, for real, bro. It's fine. I mean, I could skin you real quick. I already have that shirt, I just don't wear it. That dude stole your pants, bro. That other dude stole your pants, bro, I told you that.
No, my shades.
Oh, there you go.
You skin them in the game.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah?
Yeah, I will. Yes, sir. Are you a streamer?
Nah.
Oh, why not?
I am. Don't do it.
Oh,
you need my phone.
You could check out my stream, bro.
What is it called?
Norak Gaming on YouTube.
Norai Gaming?
Norak. With a C.
Norak.
Yeah.
So at the N C?
Yep. Okay. N O Rack. R A C.
R A K. R. So say it again.
Norak. N O R A C.
N O R A C?
Yep.
Gaming. Okay.
You wanna land wanna iPhone?
Car?
Yeah, I'll go for
please. Yeah, police car.
Alright.
I ain't trying to die today and no gas.
I just died from gas in a duo.
Get in! It's like, I'm over here.
I'll go get him for you.
No, I don't want him to take the police car, so hurry. Should be looting my body. I have the key cards. The car keys.
GG. I hate the egg. What? What'd you say? What'd you say, dude? Yeah, don't say shit. Don't say shit. The AK is just trash. So I do not want to hear anything. Dun dun. I'm officially done with another semester of college. Finals got over and it is a joy.
I'm gonna act like you stole it.
His titties are clapping. Where are we going? Where are we going?
Doesn't matter to me.
Do you want to go to these little thermostat looking things?
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, there's a Jeep.
Okay.
This guy's gonna get it for sure. I got it. I got the Jeep.
Decent. Was there someone by you?
I don't think so.
Oh.
You need any med kits? I got about like 45.
Yeah, probably. I don't have any. I just found one. There's two AOs that I don't need in this house I'm at.
I'm all good, I got some. Where are you at? I'm gonna drive to you.
I think I'm to your north.
Oh yeah, I see you. Where are we going?
Anywhere, honestly.
We're in the circle, right?
Yeah, we're in the circle.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I just circle around, like, outside of PV.
My bad, I'm not that good of a driver.
Hey, that's okay. I believe in you.
There's a lot of people in this town. Here, take this. Split them in half. Split those medkits in half. Thank you. Do you have a pair of keys? Yeah?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay, okay.
I'll find some.
I'll take them. You're better than driving. They're in the car.
Cop car up here. Might already, like, they were already in a fight. Nope.
Oh, they're shooting at us.
Alright, you get out of here. I'm gonna go for a flank.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Stop. I got him.
Nice job, nice job.
Bingo, get his loot. I think you popped his helmet, because I one-tapped him.
Yeah. I had him one time.
Get in. Oh, shit.
Hit his helmet off.
Three times with the shotgun, Feral?
Yeah,
I hit you, full blood in a helmet on your boy.
Over, you know, shoot at my boy, you shoot at my man. Like, you can't do that, dude. He
was almost dead, dude. He should have been dead,
yeah, exactly.
Honestly.
That's why I came in.
And you should have been too, dude.
Man,
you should have been dead too.
I ran you over.
It shouldn't have been. I should not have been dead. You took the easy way out, man. That's not cool. That's not cool. You're lucky. You're lucky you hit me up. 3,000 feet up in the air and like 25 feet the other way, dude.
Yeah, dude, I kind of did, and then I shot at you from long range.
Yeah.
We're sorry.
GG though.
We love
hey, bro.
We do love you.
I love you from the sincerest of my sincerest. All right, bro. yo, 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 yo. Yeah. Honey. Almost did it. So close. Yeah, it's so close. I'm just sad though, like, two wins in a row would have been so cool.
Her shitter.
Shut the hell up. This guy literally nade spammed us at the end of the game for the
You can't nade spam anymore, dude. Just run away from the nade. It's not hard.
No, I mean, he literally just kept throwing nades no matter what.
Okay, so run away from
the game. Kept throwing grenades at me, dude.
They're in the fucking game.
Too bad there's a reset on the nade throw now.
Mystic, you got a mic?
Yeah, dude, he's just being a bitch, dude.
He said he must have dropped the grenade and then picked it back up, so it reset to this cell. Crazy.
Are you a free gamer?
Doesn't even need just mollies.
Wait, hold up, were you the guy who was going against Deadass?
No, I was sitting in the back of a car eating food.
Were you the guy who got sniped?
No, that was my teammate.
Oh no, but you did get hit and you got aired, right?
I'm not too sure, to be honest.
Yeah, well.
Wait,
yeah,
are you?
My teammate killed you. Miracle.
Patriotic, are you in here?
Yo, imagine having 30 kills with 10 people left.
Grimzy, imagine you died again.
I literally was eating a Taki.
Taki.
I just got this game.
Yo,
hey,
Patriotic,
are you in
tips?
Here?
Any tips, anyone?
I shoot people in the head.
Buy skins, it helps you get.
Wait,
Grimzy. Buy skins? What
skin? I recommend the Asian shotgun, automatic wind pumps. I recommend the Asian shotgun, automatic wind pumps.
I wouldn't say re.
Guys, stop saying
re.
Re.
Cook your pump.
No, sir. Not me. No, sir. Nah, dude, I'm straight, bro. Promise you that. Yeah, bro. Thanks for watching the stream, though. I appreciate you. Just trying to get bigger, you know? Yes, I do, but... Can't believe I made it over here. Decent. Yo,
you
chill
know,
out.
But it should have fucking died, dude.
Chill out.
Game and fuck you, you fucking
dude,
spirit.
Chill out. Wow, nice, dude. You can spare with an MP7. That's honestly skill.
It is.
Yeah. Two lucky shots and I'm dead with this quick ass gun. Hey, Insider, yeah, I just forgot to change it. I can play some solos if you want. My fault. Yeah, I'll play some solos, honestly. I'm better at that. I'm straight. Yeah, that's fine, bro. I'm not looking for a boyfriend, honestly, at the moment. And I never will, so... It's okay. No offense. gays can be gays, and that's okay. But I'm not a gay, so I'd rather choose girls or women or ladies or whatever you want to, whatever you want to call. My highest kill game is solo this season. I have an 8-kill win. I haven't been playing as much this season. I've been busy. I'm a high school wrestling coach, so it's been pretty tough. But I think my highest fives win's like a 19 or something like that. It's nothing great. I'm not the greatest H1 player, but I have a decent shot and decent shotgun, so. My AK is probably the worst in the game, though. I have no AK skill whatsoever, which is pretty hard to do. I don't know how I'm so bad at it. But yeah, you guys should definitely sub. I'd appreciate that a lot. Just a man living a dream, you know what I mean? Subs mean a lot to me. Boosts my confidence, makes me want to stream more with my busy schedule, so. Hey, Insider, you're a beast, bro. I appreciate you. I'm about to drop a montage, honestly. What's today, Saturday? Probably sometime next week. Oh, there's the sub. Appreciate you. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, I'll be streaming a lot, because I'm on winter break now. I'm off for like a month of school, so all I have is practice to go to coach, but, other than that, mostly streaming. Put on a show for you guys. At least try. I have some decent shots with a pretty good shot as a montage, so. And if I do age, I apologize. I'm a very competitive person. Probably one of the most competitive people. How does it take 3 shotgun shots, honestly? That's psycho. I'm 19, and do I like the old H1 more? I honestly just started not too long ago. I mean, it's been a little while, but I was probably started season 4, season 5. So I'm not an OG day one type of guy, but I mean, I've definitely played a good amount of hours now. Definitely takes time. But I like H1 last season most for sure, better than this season. That honestly was trash. GG. I had no positioning, man.
I potatoed so hard right there.
Yeah. GG though. Good fight.
GG, man.
Yeah. That was trash, but alright. We all Gucci. We all Gucci. No, no, no.
Jumping in the green suit.
Hi, I see you.
My pants.
Hi.
Hey, bud. I was just kidding. This game isn't garbage. I love this game so much.
No, this game's fucking dog.
I think I have 1,000 hours.
But I'm addicted to it.
And that's adding the ones where I leave my computer on sometimes, a couple days straight. So I'd say, yeah, it's probably around 700 to 800 out, maybe 900 hours. Probably 900 hours max. So it definitely takes a lot of hours to be good. Yeah, I'm gonna play some duos if you wanna play some duos. Let me play a couple more solos and then I'll switch it back to duos, and I better change my name thing. Yeah, he is really good. I watch him a lot. He's honestly amazing. Like he would two tap me 9,999,000,000 times before I even killed him. So yeah, he's good. Who else? I like T-Thump. My Steam name is, I think it's Aaron25IC. I could be wrong though. I think that's it. Aaron25IC. Yeah, Strowman's really good. Yeah, he is trash now. I was just watching him the other day. Oh my god. He was struggling to get 2-kill games. I was like, what? But obviously, as you can tell, there's been a lot better players. There's not, I mean, now it's free week, so I think there's going to be a lot more free players now. So it's going to bring a lot of skill level down, which will help, but there's a lot of good players, great players, and pro players that it's hard. It's really hard to get kills now. Storm and Cheater. I don't know. I haven't watched Stormin as much as everyone else. But that's what I have heard, is Strowman is a cheater. I could be, rumor could be wrong, but I don't know. Yeah, I never got your invite,
Easy.
Yahir Expert. I don't know if I pronounced that right. Is it Yahir? Yahir? Yeah.
World best game in what a trash can.
Who are you, dude?
Hey, the trash can.
Hey, All-Star. How are you, buddy?
Good.
Alright, bro. I am from the United States. I am from the Midwest. Oh, you're from Brazil. That is pretty neat. They have a good soccer team. You go to any of like the national team soccer games or whatever you would call it. Oh, I hate carnival. Oh well, we gotta go now. Oh my gosh, desync. Croatia, oh nice. That's pretty neat. Yeah, NA, I don't know. NA servers are tough. Just because there's a lot of good players, great players, pro players, and they're trying to get on the pro team, and it's just like, they'll spend literally 12 hours a day, 7 days a week, just playing each one. It's like, I have no time for that. Like, I'm at school, then practice, and then all that crap, you know? Yeah, I looked for you. I could not find you. I mean, maybe I'll try all caps. It's not finding you. Yeah. Yeah, it's not finding you, man. I don't know why.
GG.
Good luck, boys.
You.
Hope you guys have a great game. Nah. I'm not playing PUBG. I've bought it and I've played it maybe a total of five hours. I'd say probably 5 hours total on that game. I've probably spent maybe over 15 hours on Fortnite. It's about maybe 20. I'd say around 20. 20 hours on Fortnite, 5 hours on PUBG, and then the rest definitely on H1. And I mean, I play like PS4 sometimes, but ever since I bought my computer, and like, I think it was August, I made it. Yeah, I'm not much of a camping type guy, as you can tell, which can screw me over sometimes, honestly. I mean, yeah, I might camp every once in a while if I go in for a huge win and I already have some kills, but usually I like to attack, and I'm gonna stay away with, like, other things I do in life, too. Just not much of a patient, wait-around type guy. That's why I didn't really enjoy PUBG. Insider, you can add me on Steam too if you'd like. I didn't get an invite yet, so. Alright. I'll keep playing for now. I just got one. Is that you? Are you sure it's not GoBack77? Because sometimes your account name and Steam name are two different things. So that might be you. Unless it's Insider. Which one is GoBack77 for Steam? GG.
You're a little coward, dude.
Yeah, such
a coward.
Throwing
some grenades, man.
Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do, alright, bro?
Little girl. I told the little girl throw some grenades,
yeah,
man.
You're correct. I'm a little girl. I admit it. Alright, I'll go attack now. Ah, that's fine, bro. There's nothing wrong with the name. I was just wondering. Oh, north. Okay. Here we go. If I get this win, I'll be so hyped. Because I was gone all day and yesterday, kind of, so. I mean, it's only what? 5:55 at night here, so I got a lot more time to play. It's lit. I'm gonna add you back real quick. Oh yeah, now I found. Yeah, it says Insider now. Insider is now playing H1Z1. That's dope. Ooh, the airdrop. I might try for it. We'll see. Never mind. Gotta go for kills. Please don't. Oh, what? You see that? 94%? This dude's crazy with this. That dude has to be cheating with that sniper, bro. That is... That's fine, bro. Ugh. Stole my kill and then he snipes me out of my vehicle. That's crazy skill with that sniper. What? I'm in shock. See, that's where my competitive comes in. Like, I don't want anyone being, like, that good because it makes me mad and I feel like I'm crap. But, I mean, he did steal my kill, obviously, but 94% and then he gets sniped. I don't even know how he got it. God, sniped him through that angle. It looked like he sniped him through the wall.
Hey, it's me, A Frost Dog here. Could you ever and come on?
Yeah, I know the dog.
www.youtube.com.
Yeah, the doc is a legend, bro. He's one of my he's my favorite. He has to, yeah, he's definitely my favorite. He just like rants and yells and that's the type of stuff I like. I can't do it much because I mean I ain't good enough to do that yet, especially on stream. But I'm gonna get there someday. Just wait. Just wait. Once I get that bunch of like likes and followers and follow like subs and all that crap, probably get like a camera so you know I can get that face in there, you know, look good for the camera. Of course you got a shotgun.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Boy, how come every single fight I get into, man? My pizza's here, but I ain't gonna go watch it. I mean, I ain't gonna go watch it. I ain't gonna go eat it, because I got some people watching, you know? I can't go eat when the watchers want to watch. Eaters eat later, watchers watch now, you know what I mean? Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, who needs pizza anyway? It makes me fat, right? I'm actually pretty thin. How? Is that better? Was I just talking too quiet? Is that way better? Hashtag blessed. I didn't know if it was talking too quiet or not. So thanks for letting me know. I appreciate that. where should I go? There we go. I got so much money that I'm used to having it. If I could find a shotgun so I don't die because people have shotguns and I can't spray them fast enough, like, that'd be awesome. They must have fixed the shotgun even more than they did, like, 2 days ago, because now it's like automatic one pump. That's just what it seems. So what's your highest kill game, Insider? Nah, that's actually decent. That's good. Better than mine. Are you able to connect to NA servers? Really? Me too. My highest is 8. I had a couple 8s last season, 7s, a couple 6s, and some 5s. But, I mean, it's just hard to find kills. You die so fast. Homie, you really try flashing me? Oh, decent. Yeah, I was like... I'm not sure either. I don't know, maybe if it's... yeah, that's strange. Maybe in like duos or fives because you can get like assists, but I don't know. That's weird. just need grenades. Well, actually, not grenades, but like any throwable, honestly. I still can't believe that man tried to flash at me. That hurts my eyes. I got so much money that I'm used to having it. Hate fighting a city, so we avoid the city. And hopefully find some people over here. Yeah, like there's already 36 left, and I haven't found one dude. Oh, as soon as I talk. Oh my god. Alright, see you dude. Thanks for tuning in, bro. Appreciate you. Have a good day, man. I'm gonna end it actually, because I'm gonna go eat real quick and then I'll be back on streaming later tonight. So, have a good one. I don't need to eat, honestly. Yo, for everyone tuning in, appreciate you guys. Leave some comments. Appreciate it. I will answer and I will talk. Create a good conversation. Practice our social skills, you know what I'm saying?
That's a real lady hammer?
That's what's up. I wish I could have made it to compound. I got that kill, but okay. That dude peeked that, bro.
team. GG, bro. Good luck, bro.
Thanks, bro. You too. Good luck your next game. Hope you win.
Thanks, man.
Bet I wasn't recording. I'd use that for my montage, man. That'd be dope. Stablast TV. See if I can find a way to get it done. Gotta fight through adversity, am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I may not have a vehicle. May not have the best shot. But I gotta fight through it. Gotta find a way to get it done. Now's the time. Shots real quick. Just in case I do find a vehicle. I have to go east. Okay. Hey, GG. Good luck, man.
GG, man.
GG. Those decent shots right there. Alright, now... Yeah, now I'm getting off. Alright, I gotta go. Yeah, I'll be back on in maybe like... give me like 30 minutes, 40 minutes. Go eat, shower, feel good, bro. Then I'll be back.